I never thought it was true. But yeah, it was true. One of the worst moments in my life. When I lost her and when I lost that, everything changed in my life. I am Jay Wheeler. My real name is Jose Angel. I am from Puerto Rico. I think music was one of the most important things in our home. My mom used to love every single music. I'm talking about like NSYNC, Britney Spears, Boyz II Men. I was shy, but when it comes to like closest friends or my class, I always used to be like, okay, I have to make my friends laugh. And like, my mom thought that I was gonna be a comedian. When I was growing up, I don't know, I went through a lot of stuff that I still to this day cannot ever forget. It was the kind of bully that you see in the movies. They used to pass with their bicycles and they'd be like, what's up, what are you looking at? And I'm like, what's wrong with you? Like, I'm not looking at you, you know? But there was a time where I got tired of it and I took boxing classes and I started fighting everybody. I still ask him because I'm friends with some of them now. To this day, they'd be like, I don't know why we did the stuff we did to you. So I believe that if there's a God, there's a devil. And I think the devil knew that I was going in the right path and he tried to like break me. I used to be in school, get bullied, and when I went to my grandma's house, she was like, no, don't worry about that. You're amazing. You're gonna do great things. She used to be the only woman that called me beautiful, that said that I was so handsome. And I used to needed that. I used to be like, I need someone to tell me that I look good, that I should be happy. When I got to high school, that's when I started like writing my own songs, but I always showed my closest and closest, very closest friends. Not everybody, you know? My whole life, I was told that I was gonna be a nobody by getting bullied, you know? Like, I never thought in my life that I would be somebody. And I did my first freestyle, which is called Jay Wheeler Day One. But then I was like, this is not me. Like, I can't sing this. My best friend was like, you need to do another one, but you need to be yourself. You need to be you. Who are you? He posted it. The next day I woke up, and my whole life has changed. The fact that people love what I did, I used to be a nobody, you know? My first show, with one song, that song, everybody was singing that song for the first time in my life. Even with all the new success I was receiving, deep down I was still sad. My grandmother used to be this angel of a person. She had 8 kids. She grew them up by herself. She was very poor, so she's like my hero. She was in the hospital. My whole family was there, but I wasn't there. I thought that she was gonna be okay. I remember that my stepfather came in. I was in my house, in the room, with my friends. We were talking, we were having fun, and he was so serious. He was like, yo, your grandmother passed away. And I never got to say goodbye. I don't even remember when was my last conversation with my grandmother. That is something that I had to live with my whole life. I have to be this person that my grandmother wants to see when she's in heaven. I started working on myself, on my attitudes. It was tough because I came from a path that I was insecure. I was just protecting myself. But when I stopped protecting myself, I became a better me. I just keep moving on. And being a good person and being the person that I really am and that my grandmother taught me to be, that helped me a lot in music. And I worked on myself and I became this better person and everything started getting piece by piece together. It's gonna be tough, it's gonna be rough. I'm gonna cry, I'm gonna suffer, like, I'm gonna fall, I'm gonna get up. But I'm always love and I will never stop loving. Lying inside, I can tell you love it. When you on the high, I can tell you nothing. Oh, your hand in mine, I can feel there's something I know.